Chantal. Tell us a little bit about yourself.
I'm Chantal and I come from Eastern Cape, so I had to move from Eastern Cape to Cape Town, and I've changed my subjects to 3 subjects in grade 11. I'm doing accounting, maths, economics and business studies.
And why is that so difficult for you?
It is because last year I was doing
different subjects.
Yes.
Okay, so you've had to change right in the last bit. So how has school in the box helped you?
It has helped me a lot because when I was here, I was struggling. I was thinking, who's going to help me with maths and some other subjects, which it's new to me. And a lady introduced to me, said, you can come here on Tuesdays and Thursdays and Saturday. The ladies are going to help you. And then I came. My first day, I was overwhelmed. And when I went to school the next day, everything was like,
you got it.
Yes.
Okay. So what do you want to do with your life one day?
I want, it's difficult.
Yeah?
Because I wanted to become a doctor.
Uh-huh.
Now as I change the subjects, I want to become a chartered accountant.
Woo, that means you have to study hard.
A lot, yes.
Yeah. So have you worked on the tablets? Have the tablets helped you?
Yes, because everything that we do at school is on the tablets. So
right.
The activities that I do, when the teacher does at school, I already know.
Excellent. Great.